any theater funding.
It just flashes.
The boy says he fears for the theater company. I don't know when they might be targeted, he says. The director says Ajoba Theater will continue performing. I'll take the risk. Joey McCarthy, NPR News.